Reading from Romans 14, verse 8. For if we live, we live to the Lord, and if we die, we die to the Lord. So then, whenever we live or wherever we die, we are the Lord's. The good news, devoting yourself to God in life is the way to live an honest and happy life. All the choices you make in life should be made for His honour.